Okay, babes. So, you just have to listen to me, and I'm gonna show you how to do everything. Okay. So,
I'm excited.
Yes, I do remember. I do remember what you taught me. And yeah, let's go. So I can set up before I drive. Okay. Yes. Let's see. Everything is good. I have my seatbelt on. Perfect. Yes. Let's get into the tunes.
Put you rolling in my 500 Benz. I got no love for these niggas. There's no need to be friends. They got me under surveillance. I swear somebody can tell them. No, there's no being sorry. But I ain't the one telling. Don't wanna be another number. I got a fucking gang of
Babe. It's not a club. I'm supposed to teach you how to drive. Please. What's the problem now? Please, like, that, all that you're doing, we cannot do that. Why not? You can't put the music on loud and recline your seat and do that. You're still learning to drive. You act like you're the one that's driving, but it's okay. You're the teacher. I'm not gonna say. So what do? I start the car first,
now? First have to check and adjust your mirrors, babe.
Okay, the mirrors, okay. Okay, let's see. Eyebrows on bleak. Looking like a bad bitch, you know what I'm saying? Cute for the passengers. And for the guys that are gonna see me on the road.
Listen, you need to use your rear view mirrors to drive, not to check your makeup. It's not gonna.
What do you mean? Isn't that K53? Isn't the K53 for you to see that the mirrors are nice so that you look cute on the road?
No, babe, it's for your safety on the road to see other vehicles.
The mirrors are adjusted according to my eyesight. Happy?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Now what? Start the car. And then after, what do?
To put in the clutch slowly,
okay.
And then you put your car into reverse.
The clutch, okay. Ooh, okay, clutches in. And then what do?
You put your car into reverse,
okay.
Babe, no, don't do that.
No, why are you fighting? Babe, why are you fighting? Why are you fighting with me?
Babe, I'm not fighting. You didn't put the clutch in fully.
You're teaching me. You're my teacher. You can't be fighting with me because I'm making mistakes.
Okay. Put your clutch in fully.
I did put the clutch in fully. I fucking did. Fuck,
baby,
man.
If you put the clutch in fully, the car wouldn't do that.
Don't tell me. When it's your other bitches that you're teaching, you don't go on like this with them.
Baby, you're the only person I started to teach here in this car to drive.
Can we drive, please?
Okay, let's just start.
Okay, I'm gonna put the clutch in again. Just don't start with your shit again. Oh my god. The car's not moving!
Babe, look at the
fucking moving!
Babe, look at the gear!
Oh. I forgot to put it in gear. I forgot to get it on gear, I'm sorry.
I honestly feel like you're not taking this seriously, eh? You're really not taking it serious.
Why are you raising your voice?
Babe, I'm just talking. You can't put the car in the middle of the road.
There's
passengers
and
people.
I don't care about the bloody passengers. I will put the car in the middle of the street if I want to. You
babe,
don't
you can't
me.
Switch off the car
don't
in the middle
tell me
of
about
the road.
Passengers. If it's your other bitches that you're teaching, you don't have a problem with them. But when it's me, you have a problem. No, I'm tired of you. You're always raising your voice at me. I'm tired of you. I'm telling you. I'm done. I'm getting out of this car. I'm leaving, I'm not doing with your shit. You say you want to teach me, but you don't
baby,
know how to
teach me.
Baby,
I am teaching you. You just starting to fight now.
I'm leaving, I'm done.
Baby, in the middle of the road,
there's
people.
I don't care about the fucking other passengers. I'm sitting in the back, and you're going to make sure that you drive home. You're going to find a way to drive home.
Babe, you can't get over in the middle of the road.
Oh, go. Go home. I'm fucking tired. I'm not going to drive. I don't want to fucking drive anymore. I'm tired of you and your shit. You always treat me like I'm your enemy.